So today I stand before you as a sexual health specialist. Now, getting vaccinated against HPV is probably the most important takeaway for me to send to everyone here listening today.